that we get out and vote. Don't sit on the stool to do nothing and rest your vote on hold. Karen Jackson told us to wait on God to move. Well, he moved. Now it's your time. Don't put your vote on snooze. Get up! Get on down to the polls and let your voice be heard. Use your pen as your power, because we can win without a word.
I am Mother Curtis Miles, and I approve this message.